Harlingen police are investigating a hit-and-run crash that sent one man to the hospital. Harlingen police spokesman Larry Moore tells us it happened around 5:45 this morning at the intersection of Queen Sago and Beckham. Police found the male lying in a ditch. The extent of his injuries is unknown. If you have any information, call Harlingen Crime Stoppers at 425-8477.